also thinking in terms of a widget layer on top of the WorldCat APIs. Now, they by themselves give you a lot of capabilities, but if you were looking to something to just go and grab, take a URL, plug the contents into your website, then maybe they haven't really met you halfway. So we